Living in a college town, it's important to keep track of those who live around you. Be observant and take note of activities out of the norm. San Marcos resident Chelsea Surley says she once witnessed an attempted burglary take place.
I was coming down the stairs and I saw this guy trying to break into an apartment, and I knew that there was all girls that lived there. And luckily I live with three guys in my apartment complex, and I immediately woke up two of them that were closest to the door of our apartment, and one of them went out to make sure that I was really seeing what I was seeing.
The cops arrested the suspect and no one was harmed, but cases like this should be a reminder of the importance of apartment safety. Texas State student Kate Stevens says do simple things because they can make a difference.
I always have pepper spray just for extra safety, especially since I walk my dog in the middle of the night sometimes. I like to make sure that I have that just in case someone tries to get me.
Residents should also be aware of their apartment's balcony door, always making sure it's locked or having the safety bar down. Also, keep all valuables out of sight to avoid tempting the prowlers.
Just be aware of your surroundings. Know who's supposed to be there, who's not supposed to be there.
If you live on the first floor of an apartment complex, your windows and doors can be a prime target for thieves. One of the cheapest and easiest ways to protect your apartment is to buy one of these little sliding window locks, which you can find at any local hardware store. For Bobcat Update, I'm Lauren Lanmon.